starting off by ourselves. The other race will join us up once they get the chance. Otto's eating. Ah, oh, man, I need nourishment. Eh. I'm Otto. I have to consume food. Oh. I hope she joins in and sees this. Twitch is live. OBS is there. The stream chat is there. Damn, Otto, I need to eat. And then all Hunter's playing D&D with his other friends. Here are my stats. Let's switch character. So I'm playing on myself.
Identify
right.
Targets and exterminate. That's how it's done.
Heavy duty excavation ain't no funny thing.
So I'm buying a brave for the little bot boy.
Bot. Yeah.
Okay. Let's pick a good mission. That's my phone that I didn't fucking put on vibrate because I'm an idiot. We gotta do an egg mission. Do it solo. Just give me a 50% bonus because
mission locked in.
I feel like it's suicide doing like a 3-star bar. You know, I'll try one of those 3-stars today, and it definitely did not go really well. We're gonna try out Driller Boy here. He was a Driller Boy. Remember, cave leeches aren't afraid of you as you are of them. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck me up, man. Okay, so I've got drills to get around. I've got apparently high explosives.
Pull back the hell. I got the deposit.
Just, I mean, they look like the toilet pants, it's just, you know, they look like different versions of them, like, because they don't really red, not blue, so. Okay. These blues up
where
here.
Is that damn go fetch! Bosco, what is that? I could need a good rest.
Okay, yeah, I guess the red sugar will start heading down. First off, we need to figure out where the hell we're going.
Better.
All right, there's one this way.
Help me with the minerals here.
because I'm not throwing flares for some reason. I don't know why I'm not. I didn't really throw a lot of them.
Send ass over here and hurry, please. Go! Get to work!
That's gold I was looking at. Oh, my depth perception was really off there. Okay. There should be one up here.
Me with the minerals here. Molly, come here.
Is that something else? Probably a good idea.
Focus fire.
Oh, fuck.
Chance to make it out alive.
I probably should use the abyss a little more.
Go! Get to work!
Maybe kill a Moscow sized hole through him. Not a Joker Boy sized hole.
Another day at the office.
Oh, okay, so he drills in automatically adds my inventory. Okay. I thought maybe he would draw it and then just kind of.
I think we're actually doing alright so far.
Okie dokie. So we're looking to go down to the radio tower.
Wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
Okay. It's pretty good so far.
Wally, over here!
He's the best move.
Come here. Bosco! Go fetch! That guy in mission control, he really has a cozy job. Give me some light, right here.
Oh, this is a fuel leader, okay. I did not know that.
Why call for more?
What's wrong? So we need one more of that. We need the four more eggs. Looks like there's one just probably should fall scroll down deeper.
Big swarm detected. Bug up and get ready.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
I've got all day.
Swarm, they're here. The secondary objective completed. Fine job.
There's one in here.
What's I call for the mule. Wally is on the way. Bosco, mine it.
I'm sure he has the Molly only dropped the stuff beforehand. I probably missed a bunch of stuff. Okay. Sometimes there's like little things in the walls. I think we showed them off. I showed them off the stream yesterday, definitely. But what they like they are is like, you know, it's a big collection of.
Any the damn mine caught on legs. Where is it?
Word. It's a big collection of. I'm going to, before I do that, I'm going to call in a nitro.
So I have a supplies are coming.
Pack. And I'm not like, you know. Oh, great.
Support fire to restart. Ready to kill some more crates.
Take two of them. I'll be back here anyway. Team Molly, let's BTFO.
Egg collection completed. Well done. Pull the escape pod in when ready.
Not you. Whenever you are. I have a fucking bomb.
Drop pod inbound. Stand
it's
clear.
It's about to go boom. I'm not scared of you!
Drop bomb has arrived.
Uh-huh.
Retrieving the mule.
Follow Molly!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
No.
Basically, you want to buy the DLC is just like a dev supporter pack where you pay more to get some skins and stuff.
Successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod will hang around forever. That's one for the books. Retrieving escape pod.
Bosco, no! Get in the fucking car, Bosco!
He's dead. F for Bosco. Yeah, Otto.
What?
Drinking more alcohol now?
Otto, I hate to break it to you, but you were already bad at games.
The alcohol is not going to help.
Your performance hasn't gone unnoticed by management. They believe you're ready to face even harder challenges. I can't say I'm convinced myself, but we'll see.
Why not, Otto?
Yeah.
Why isn't my continue button working? That's weird. Oh, because you're just bad.
Damn, I'm good at this.
You can, join that.
That's money well spent.
I'm gonna try really hard to remember that I have pushed that button.
Mm-hmm.
But if I just stay silent, I forget.
Mm-hmm. That's you know, Ron Swanson's fucking mustache and not have me put that.
Disappears. That's pretty. 2,000 rounds of depleted uranium. Oh, this is so badass. I have worked hard to get it. Everyone needs at least one of those. Everyone needs at least one of those.
I'm ready whenever you are. I got a bigger mission that probably won't get us killed.
I think I'm ready.
Ooh. Can I try this?
Drop pod is ready. Time to leave.
Shane looks hilarious.
Let's drop.
Drop sequence initiated.
Rock and stone!
Rock and stone, brother!
Oh, you're just saying you're ugly.
Wow.
If we so round is on me.
Over here by the market boy.
Be on your guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morkite and gold further down. Bring it back, boys.
Fucking captain.
Found a Bulu cap.
Put the mushrooms on. Okay. Where'd you go?
Gold.
Oh, you know what? Steve. And yeah, you could do that. Go get it. What are you doing? Staring at me.
Where
with
is
those beady eyes. Rowdy, you pushed it out.
Fuck.
I figured you comment on the beady eyes statement. It's just Zion's like, yeah. She knows she has beady eyes.
I do not. It's like the one thing I don't have. Oh, fuck.
Here you go, Otto. Push the tug.
Shut up.
Team Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment.
Shut up. Stop telling me that I can't talk.
It's a problem, okay?
I'm gonna get a problem here.
Getting closer to our quota.
And it keeps changing my weapon, so I might just take it off. Push the tug.
It's not overly loud then, who cares?
It is.
I'm not hearing anything when you're talking. No, loop bug.
What are you streaming?
Get out of here, John, you have the game.
Poor. The game? Aw, damn it, I just lost the game. Damn, it's been a while.
I should probably be a couple weeks at least.
Kiki, do you love me?
Molly.
No, John.
Oh my god, my body.
Get out of here, John.
Yes?
I just couldn't see. I thought you were in that hole and then you just disappeared.
Hey guys, it's your boy Paul Spartan 435. Come alive after the live YouTube commentary.
So, you know, it doesn't sound like you're coming at us live from in the game. So, get the fuck out.
What game are you playing?
No, I'll tell you, Jonathan.
Is it Dwarf Fortress?
Yes, we're playing Dwarf Fortress. Look at all these ones and zeros. Never have I ever had a more favorite set of numbers.
Look, hey, Dwarf Fortress has a fucking graphics
thing.
Mod, yeah.
Molly, come here. I found a gold plane. I'll beat your record this time. Just watch me.
This is we're playing Deep Rock Lag. Okay, yeah, the shield is going to be giant, especially if it's like a challenge thing. I'm going to wait for them before I fucking shoot this to do that. What are you doing, Laura?
I was getting gold.
Did you miss it?
No.
Okay, well, I don't know why you just didn't jump down or go back and walk around.
Well, because I was already here. All's well that ends well, Brandon.
Nothing ends well.
Brandon.
Never.
I need a damn line caught on legs. Where is it?
Are we asking Jonathan?
Yeah!
But nothing ends well.
Yeah, nothing does end well.
Suddenly you have 6-7 out of your 6 people you want for your D&D.
That's the worst part, honestly.
Jonathan.
You just didn't want to play with me, it's okay.
No, Otto, you're not the 7. You'd be the 8.
I know. So I said he didn't want to play with me.
Oh yeah, 3. Have you seen yourself play D&D?
I'm so good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, dude, Otto kicks ass.
Jonathan, you watch that video or no?
Video.
The cleric video.
What is that? Is that the guy, trash guy, the cleric or something?
Yeah.
No, I've seen the trash guy do another thing, but I forgot.
I watched.
I got to deposit.
I'll watch it.
Go.
There's only 7 of them. You can't deposit stuff until he stops.
I can't reset. This kind of thing.
Die, worthless crystal.
I think we need to start working scheduling it. Brian, what days are you available? You're available basically every.
Skittering horde inbound.
For tonight, yeah.
Swarmers, lots of them.
We need to move out of here. We need general space.
Oh yeah.
Brandon, where did you just go?
The swarmers are here.
Okay.
I'm
I dead?
I wish on you.
I needed that.
Well, I'm Brent, who would run your D&D camp?
Jeremy.
Jed doesn't enjoy it.
Oh, Andre.
No matter what, Jed actually doesn't really, he's gonna be completely dead. He doesn't really enjoy necessarily the D&D camp.
Careful!
Really shows it to work, honestly.
Bitch.
Yep.
We don't really get anything at level 7, do we?
Not specifically.
Oh, we got our next level spell slots actually before we get.
Come here.
It's made a full circle. Any health pulling out.
Whoop, whoop. Oh god, oh Jesus freaking Christ. Wow. Throw her a fucking like a railroad track or whatever. So going down the like the end of the hump or whatever, and my fucking stomach just like slammed into my chest.
I call for the music.
Have you ever ridden a roller coaster, Brennan?
Yes, John. I've never ridden a roller coaster.
This is fun. Nitro.
Where at?
It's Metro. I don't fucking know, Jonathan.
You have to write 20
questions.
God, I gotta do a fucking 10-page PowerPoint on fucking condom use.
Not like I like the sound of that.
Too bad you gotta get to use one.
Right, I can pick up any girl I want.
Sure you could.
I just don't want a lot of pickup.
Reloading.
I can pick up any girl I want except Kelsey.
Okay, how about Sam?
Honestly, that's not the most far-fetched possibility.
Don't waste time on a monster.
Secondary objective, because fucking knows where the goddamn blue cat. have, sir. Yeah. Fucking blooming onions.
Oh, you make mayoko.
So if we go this way.
The tin can is surely hungry today.
Follow
me, follow me on.
Blooming onion, mate.
I don't know where you are, Brendan.
Loose dirt over here.
Blimey, blimey. Boy.
The swarm is heading your way.
Oh, come on!
Petrigan needs assembling.
Get back in the room.
Do you ever write something called checkers up there? Not all alive. Not all alive. No, because I think checkers is called something else.
Checkers and rallies.
Yeah, rallies.
They're called the same restaurant.
We're almost through the wave.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. It's like...
Really?
Yeah. I don't think I see rallies down there.
I've definitely seen one. What about the one at the, I think there's one at the rest stop.
At the where are you setting up?
No, the rest stop in Fort Myers. Not Fort Myers, Fort Joy or whatever. The fuck, the fort that's in the fucking
Fort, in Fort Joy!
What is it called? The fucking Fort, not Fort St. Lucie.
Fort
St.
Lucie?
No, what's the one that's on the fucking highway?
Yeah, like really far away, like on the way to Orlando, or like...
Yeah, on the way to Orlando.
Hang in there.
Alright, well, there's Fort Myers, there's Kissimmee, there's...
It is Fort Myers, maybe.
I think it's probably Fort
Myers. The big rest stop that everybody stops at.
But there's like...
It's like the main one, Jonathan. There's only one that I've ever seen.
I think it's Fort Myers, though.
Yeah.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Getting more ammo!
Oh, yeah!
Unless you need more ammo, don't take a second one. If you need to take it, get out of this way.
Donkey,
follow
come here!
There. Miney boy.
Where is that damn mule? Seriously need to invest in some better equipment.
Better equipment.
Die like your mother dead.
gas shop and
we'll get the objective has been achieved. Call the drop pod when you're ready to leave.
Let's see if we go over here because I need some more stuff. Maybe not BTF.
Brandon, what's one thing you're enthusiastic for?
Nothing. I love nothing.
Are you shitting me right now?
What? You fall?
I'm being...
I'm full. Heading to the middle.
She's being what?
I don't know if she let go of the push top button. Otto? Yeah, I bet she fucking slipped.
The roly poly's gonna end my life.
Someone had to do it.
Where are you, Brandon?
Look!
There's Brandon. Some help over here. I pinged it, Otto.
I'm gonna die. I literally can't get anywhere. I'm just stuck in this bottom layer.
Come back, come on back. Things go.
Dwarf down!
Dead.
Boom, baby! Oof.
Pulleys to the right of me.
Yeah, but I can't fucking. I gotta get down, you know. The chain gun doesn't need to be reloaded, it's just, you know, you need to watch out for the fucking, heat, whatever.
There are platforms on
the
other
side. Yeah, it doesn't matter, I'm retarded, Otto. I could've just done this the entire time.
Die,
I literally have a grapple
gun. Crystal. Too steep. Here we go.
His words, not mine. Thank you.
Yeah, Otto. Did you say that's a mean thing about me, Otto?
Could really go for a cold brew right now.
The ride home is on the way. Drop pod inbound.
Make sure to keep an eye on him.
Right now, what's the meanest thing Otto's ever said to you?
Hello, my name is Otto. Get a ride on there.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Follow the mule.
Wow.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Drop pod isn't waiting forever.
Yeah, if only this mule was on. See you later, Otto!
Brand, guard thing this game.
Huh?
Go!
Guard
thing
this game.
I got hit by the fucking mule! He's just pulling his dead body along.
Red sugar!
starting in T-minus 4 minutes.
Getting supplies!
Much better.
Yes!
Let's
get out of this
middle. Otto, come on. You get lost. Otto! Turn around! Yeah, because you need to have a higher level than you. You need less.
Oh. I know, checkers.
Oh, I'm a chit. No one eats a checkers, Jonathan. I don't know how they stay in business.
I used to like checkers.
Milestone. I never liked the fries or anything.
I like the fries and they're like spicy chicken sandwich or whatever. But it was, again, quite a long time ago.
Dr. Jonathan was cool.
Stop it. Oh, wait. Now.
That was never.
Well, Randon.
Well, Radha.
Tinder.
Wait a second. He sounds like me.
This is gonna rock. This is gonna rock.
Execute. There is no way on God's green earth that execute is a bunch of fucking coconuts.
You're right, they're eggs. Hey, quick question. What's the blue thing with the purple?
Huh?
I don't know, it looks like a stone.
Oh, is it one of the
I don't know what you said.
It's one of the Ukkari options, right? You need the blue stuff with the purple?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one of the resources. We can go to a place where you can get it if you'd like. Actually, we can't. Yeah, we can't. The place you can get it is currently out of reach. Otto, look at my face.
The fuck? What's the matter with you?
He looks hilarious.
do like a line of coke.
No.
Drugs are bad, okay?
Or just drink like three Coke Zeros.
No, Coke Zero's bad, okay?
Right, on a scale from 1 to 6 cases of Coke, how much do you drink in a single time before we drop you off in Orlando? Mm-hmm. It was a lot of Coke.
Yeah.
It was so much Coke. But that was before we knew Otto, right?
Just let the barrels be.
Sometimes
there are better options available.
Were there better times? Okay. Yes, so we must have not known Otto. Right then!
We drove Brandon up to his dorm.
Jonathan, could you get lost?
I can, but like, I don't wanna.
Could you get lost?
Banana! Banana! Bye bye. Star.
The truth is out there, so is the gold.
I don't know how to do this. Thank you, sounds like a Dalek. Am I dead?
Yeah.
Damn it. Otto, yay!
Much better.
My favorite thing is not being dead.
I'm perfect, Brandon.
Why didn't they have another chance?
Hell yeah!
Look at me.
If you were seeing that.
I'll put it to good use. Bit expensive,
your eyes
but
are
I
so
really
beautiful
need.
And green.
Yeah. That's pretty.
How could you say "Ooh, my black man dwarf"?
Everyone needs at least one of those.
I just thought about it.
What?
Those chisel beers.
That's not natural. Dwarf can't be dark skin.
This looks so
fuck
badass.
Wait, what about Durgar?
What about now?
Well, they're black-skinned dwarves, like...
Well, that's basically what Otto wants.
Oh, really? Oh, well, she's a Durgar, then.
Otto, what?
What?
I mean, at least the hair matches, jeez. Death by chocolate
better...
lunch?
What my friends call me.
They call me Black Diamond.
I ain't got all day. Let's leave.
Nope. Yes. Nope.
Hi, Otto.
Johnny.
Can I get in time? Nope.
Fuck you.
Okay. Who didn't shower yesterday?
Sequence initiating. Fasten your seatbelt.
Rock and stone. Rock and stone. Brother.
Are you like? It's gonna be impossible to see you with the lights on.
Has anyone seen my pig?
Let's go!
No, I don't test tomorrow. Molly
is on the way.
This is a salvage mission. The previous crew lost their mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation, and try not to mess
maybe
it up like your former colleagues.
I was thinking about it. I think me and you should go our separate ways, Brandon.
Huh?
I think me and you should go our separate ways.
That was a long time.
I really think our relationship hasn't worked out long term.
John,
no.
You saying this like I care. Get out.
Frank, I don't ever forget that I loved you.
Get out.
So much that I would have done anything for you, but you know, out. I think this is best for both of us.
You clearly wouldn't do anything because you're not getting out.
No, it's just...
Are you going to get the game?
No.
I don't know a game. No one's fucking telling me what the fuck it's about.
Dwarves.
Oh my god, that's like my favorite fucking midgets.
Whoa, John. Vertically dwarves. Challenged.
And that one.
Bro, that's a Roper.
Well. Oh, that's a cop. That's actually just a cop. Okay. I mean, I'm not really speeding or anything. But
it's disgusting, man.
Ollie, over here!
God, I was speeding. I wish I had myself.
I guess I'm gonna have a dip clamp. Watch this walk around it.
That's a plant that's opening its mouth.
He's vegetarian. Powering up. Good work. Okay.
Oh man, he's gonna go. Oh no, John, don't go.
Play this game.
I really should. I just don't have money to buy right now.
Too bad for a sale. $20, man.
Is it on sale right now?
Yeah, for 18.
Yeah.
For 18 bucks?
Yeah.
I don't have that money.
I know you don't. It's a good one. Poor girl. Don't want your porns to rub off of me.
So, Brandon, for Saturday night, you want to go with me to Tate's?
Ooh, Saturday night, I said I don't fuck with poor boys.
I'm not going to be poor that day.
It's a choice.
I'll be niggerish.
Done. I'm streaming.
Oh, motherfucker, I'm sorry.
We're in the streaming. It's like...
I know.
The mule has been called back to the drop. Why now?
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. Secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
So what we gotta do now is we gotta fix like the pod. Somebody lost their ship down here, basically. And we're here to pick it up. So we gotta prepare this one.
Yeah!
So if you have stuff to deposit, you can deposit it here. We can build that together in case half time. Also, once you build this, we have to stay in the circle it provides. Or else it breaks. So.
Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
One down! Ready to go.
Watch where you're
shooting, moron!
In the box.
Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
Light is up!
Ooh, shit, Brandon.
What? I'll come back.
Fuel cells have arrived. Get them set up.
Bent on platforming everything.
Yeah!
Are you trying to build a wall? And make this dwarf.
Call me Shrimp!
Okay. I didn't think you'd be so accepting of it, to be honest. Okay. I'm down, clown.
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
No, we are.
Lights up!
Oh shit, look at that. Oh,
you know you need to build a turret.
Sales at 75%. You're almost there. Engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out.
Yeah, so my OBS drones. I don't know if it's
There's up!
Pod reactor spooling up.
That will teach you! Come here.
Powering radiation shielding.
Eat
E-com operational.
I know. Can you rejoin or not? I sent you an invite, but I don't know what, you know. I don't know why I let you invite you.
Sweet!
Hot
thrusters calibrated. Drop pod powered up and fully operational. It'll be returning to orbit in 1 minute, with or without you. Get your asses on board.
That was the whole plan. I was actually, you know. Obviously trying to starve you of experience.
Thanks.
No problem. You can join now.
Control reports foreign objects in the launch tube. It appears that something is interfering with the launch field.
It says multiplayer session.
Do you know anything about it?
Okay. Expand the team. Reinvite.
Are to be left alone and not hurled, kicked, tossed, or in any way moved around.
Hot potato!
What happened?
I got business off.
Smooth.
Recalibration of gravity is commencing.
I slept. Okay.
Please don't kick the barrels into the launch bay. Barrels and launch thrusters do not mix. Launch control reports foreign objects in the launch tube. It appears that something is interfering with the force field.
Well, maybe if it turned off the fucking stupid button, so Otto couldn't hit it constantly.
Calibration complete. Gravity returning to nominal levels.
See that, son?
Fair warning. Any vandalizing or destruction of company property will be deducted from your pay at the end of the month.
So it's brighter than you could ever be.
Gravity recalibration commencing.
Bye.
Please just let the barrels be.
I think we just
as fun
enough.
Times go, there are better options.
Tired of your shit, Otto.
No.
Yeah, I'm just not feeling it right now. I'm just
stop it
a bit
now.
Like, I don't want to die. So, thank you everybody for watching. Like, I'll just follow Twitch. If you agree with me, Otto's a bitch, say it in chat. It's okay. I'm okay with it. It's loud. And, see y'all next time. Bye.